first-year campaign in Leon Draisaitl. We talked about Connor McDavid and his Art Ross trophies. Well, Draisaitl is out there to start this game. The last 4 years, he's got one Art Ross, two runners-up, and a fourth. They are dynamic players, to be sure, and they're into the Vancouver zone right away. McDavid feeds the blue line. Nurse a bouncing shot that just went wide of the goal. Puck winds up in the corner. Evander Kane to the line. Too sharp. Down to Kane, who cuts back to the... to Smith for the Canucks to our left. Stuart Skinner to our right. And underway in the second. Between these two Pacific Division rivals. Oilers won the season series last year. Canucks won 1-2 against Edmonton. They only met three times. They'll play four in the regular season this year. Darnell Nurse starting out of his own zone. Evan Bouchard ahead to Evander Kane. Pass through. Good one to Connor Brown, who hooks one back. Kane wedged that over top of the goal. Now McDavid checked by Kuzmenko. And he'll try to pass back in his own zone. That didn't work. Oilers steal the puck back, and they go to work. Kane across. McDavid couldn't make contact. Now a shot by Nurse is off the stick of Hoglander.
Draisaitl took exception.
Veteran. He's probably had enough of the preseason already. A period and a half. Here's Kuzmenko. Hughes down to Kuzmenko. Fourth power play for the Canucks. Looking to break this scoreless deadlock. Puck center. Knocked away from Garland. Hughes able to keep it in. Long wrist shot. Didn't get through. Garland after the rebound. Puck cleared off the boards and out to center. Brought back in by Pettersson. Here's Hughes moving down for the right point. Watched by Janmark. Now Kuzmenko. Back to Quinn Hughes. Let's go for the wrist shot. Tipped in. Connor Garland in front got a piece of that one, I think. And the Canucks on the power play have opened the scoring.
The passing lanes down low open up. But in this case, he's able to pull it into the middle.
Might have hit Bouchard. Not Garland, who was reaching to tip it. It's Hughes' goal, I think, as it hit Evan Bouchard in front. Shots in the period, 6-3 in favor of the Oilers. So, not a lot going on at either. Canucks with the power play goal from Hughes. Here's Hyman. Puck is center. Good positioning there from Baines to knock it away. The pass intended for Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. Canucks Pettersson stole the puck for a moment. Oilers get it back. Nurse bobbled it. Able to keep it away from Baines, but now he gives it away to Andre Kuzmenko. He's into the Edmonton zone. Puts the puck between the legs. Cuts in front. Stopped by Skinner. What a move by Kuzmenko off the left wing, but he just couldn't get it over the shoulder of the goaltender. Oilers 3-on-2 the other way. Bouchard shoots. Blocked. Puck right up the middle. Nugent-Hopkins gets it. Takes it to the side. Passes around for Draisaitl. Centering pass. And Nugent-Hopkins scores.
And then Bouchard joints things the other way, but it goes to Draisaitl into the slot. And Nugent Hopkins is unchecked. Former pupil at Suncrest Elementary, and he ties the score here 1-1.
He saw a minute 46 of penalty killing time in the opening period as the Oilers went 0-for-2. Power plays favoring the Canucks 5-2 in this game. Vancouver's only goal came with the man advantage. Off the cross, Soucy gets the puck. And he's able to drive it all the way down.
24 seconds.
Pettersson for high sticking. And the Oilers now start from their own zone. Bouchard looking for the drop pass. Bluger stole it, and he's trying to get loose. Teddy Bluger pursued by Bouchard, gets him with a backhander, and Skinner's got it underneath his pads.
And with Bluger trying to get the legs going, shield the puck to get a shot. Sometimes you like to try to draw the penalty, but just stuck under the right pad.
It's a pretty sneaky shot.
Oh, the old one-hander.
Yeah.
And Skinner.
Niels Omon in on the forecheck. Pokes the puck around. Given away by Desharnais. Here's Danica, and he shot it just wide. Might have caught a piece of the goaltender. after the giveaway by the Oilers, and Stelnika had a good chance. Oma keeps the puck in with the glove. Now Bluger, it's his turn to keep it in the zone, but the Oilers take the puck away and now bring it ahead. Lead pass. Kane steps in on the right wing. Evander Kane with a hard slap shot, and he wired that one off the glass. Shot from the other side sails wide. Kane gets it again. Back to Philip Kemp. Pass from McDavid. Lost the handle. Myers couldn't clear it outside the line, but now they have a chance to move it out, and Bluger just flips the puck inside Oiler territory. Lots of continuous action here in the second, as Lane Peterson's in with a wrist shot, knocked down by DeSmith. 6.5 minutes into the middle frame, a 1-1 tie. Quinn Hughes. Pass up the middle. Kuzmenko hit Bouchard up high with that attempted chip on the left wing. Patterson shoots the puck in. Canucks are offside here. They'll tag up and play will continue.
Players in the preseason like this style of hockey. Just keep going. No whistles.
Here's Derek Ryan and Bouchard with a shot blocked by Hoglander. Then he tripped Bouchard to the blue line. No call. And the Canucks have a 3-on-1. Patterson in. Elias Patterson stopped by Skinner. Fans didn't like that no call as Bouchard went under the down under the check of Nils Hoglander, and the Canucks had three the other way.
Hoglander kind of used his leg to get some leverage.
Now a chance at the other end, and a backhander went wide. That was Adam Ernie trying to put the Oilers on top. Now Soucy breaks things up, and he brings the puck ahead. Carson Soucy to Aturatu. And he'll fire the puck around the Oilers' zone. Baines tips it in front. Connor Garland on the backhand shoots, and a blocker saved by Skinner.
By the Oilers, big ones.
Kane in. Now McDavid to the blue line. Nurse, right point Bouchard. 20 seconds to go in the third period. Nurse shoots. That was tipped. I think McDavid coming from below the goal line got a piece of it. It went wide. Baines at center. Fights off the check of Connor Brown and plays the puck in deep. Under 10 seconds remaining in regulation as Nurse sends the puck ahead and down, and that's going to do it. This game will go to overtime. Tied at one. Both goals came in the second period. Hughes on a power play. And Pettersson's strong face-off night continues as he gives the Canucks first possession in overtime. Again, three overtime goals in the regular season last year for Pettersson, who's in with a wrist shot that ticked off the Oilers player, went wide of the goal. Hughes brings the puck back. Here's Connor Garland in over the blue line. Finds some room on the left side. Quinn Hughes to the backhand. Lets it go. That might have hit Pettersson in front. And the Oilers get their first possession of overtime. Canucks able to change both forwards. Hughes still out there as Draisaitl moves in. Out the near side. Dishes across, broken up. Bouchard will bring the puck out to center. Hughes going to try to get to the bench. No, he's not. He's going to try to defend, but McDavid's behind him. He's in.